Why is everything that falls into a black hole trapped forever? All particles in our universe are attracted to each other by a force called gravity. The influence of any force on an object is manifested in a change in its speed, known as acceleration. Near the surface of the Earth, acceleration is slightly less than 10 meters per second squared. This means that after 1 second of falling, the speed will be 10 meters per second, after 2 seconds, 20 meters per second, and so on. Moving away from the Earth, the force of its gravity weakens, and the acceleration decreases. A similar situation occurs near black holes, but they are millions of times denser than the Earth, so as objects approach them, the acceleration increases until it reaches 9 quintillion meters per second squared. Here, the event horizon is located. Matter and energy that fall behind the event horizon can never return, otherwise, it would need to exceed the speed of light. A black hole is a cosmic body whose gravity accelerates matter to the speed of light. That is why nothing can escape its boundaries.